Swoosh.
Chow.
Hey everybody, it's Gameragi. We're back with Epic Mickey, and this bunny child is hugging me. Stop it, bunny child.
Jeez.
So, we're gonna open this projector to Ventureland. Marcus would bang and clang a little bit faster. Just a bit. Just a little bit. That's it. A little bit, that's it. Okay.
Here we go!
See you there in a second! Okie dokie, here we are! Huzzah! So if you remember, in the paint run, we... Wow, my voice is just going all over the place today. Oh, anyway. Yeah, in the paint run, we resolved the little lovers thing with getting her flowers. This time we're gonna get her ice cream. So first we have to get this quest accepted. If you stop showing me these awesome panoramic screenshot neelies. Oh, goodness. Where's Mr. Smee? Oh, there he is. Okay. His glasses, they're like wider than his eyes. I think he should maybe get a new pair, perhaps, you know. I mean, if he has a good optometrist or whatever, I'd be able to get a set for free with an inspection or whatnot, you know. Update his prescription, get new glasses, etc. Etc. Alright. Well, actually, first, before we go get some ice cream, let's do these other guys' stuff really quick. Talk to Mr. Compass here. You know, for a guy with a compass, he sure is wandering around a lot. Aimlessly. Whoa, we got the key! Haha! Let's go get him his little teddy bear. Oh, pirate with a teddy bear, oh my god. Maybe I should tell... Oh, yeah, I forgot about the power sparks. Should probably get those too. I'll get the other one in a sec. Second. Zip it up, do you want it? Well, we need these tiki masks. Actually... Maybe one of them. If I remember right, you can actually cheat this guy out of his three masks just by racing the wall in the back of his shop and getting the same one over and over again. Something like that. I don't fully understand it. So we'll try that, because it's a crazy thing to do, and crazy is just how we're wanting to do things. Now, right now, this time. Okay, dude, here you go. Take your teddy. Oh my god, it is my teddy. Bye! Howdy! War! War! Okay. Alrighty. Boink! Sorry! Lactose intolerant cow. That's right! I called you a cow. See, look, you can go. Wah. I don't really. Not sure what we can do if we just go in here before. Oh, see. Okay, we have to turn it in first. I guess. This is a really tricky way of doing it. It'd be easier just to get the three. But we're gonna do it just because it's evil. It's not the most convenient, but whatever. Whatever. Jeez, it is like 90 degrees in this room. I would open my window, but there are people talking outside, and that would just distract me. It would distract me to no end. Can I turn in just one? I see you have one. Okay, see that? So he took one of them, we didn't need all three. And look, you can see it behind the wall, so I can grab it again. Like a sneaky panda. Sneaky panda. I'm gonna go get at least one more, because I don't want to have to do this two times. See, it's almost easier just to get these. I mean, they're not that difficult. Okay. I guess if you had trouble finding one, this would be a good trick. A good one. Oh, wait. Okay. Let's get the other one. He thinks he still has this one, but I'm about to take it. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. I don't think that's one of the masks he lost. Dot. Mm-hmm. What's the plan, Gusaroo? That is the plan. So what's what we're planning to do? Jeez. I mean, come on, Gus. Pay attention. Man. Okay. No! Oh, shoot! Wow, that was awful. He just assumed I wanted to leave. We just got here. Okay, Sam. Sam I am. Check it out. You've retrieved all my masks. Have we now? I don't think so, buddy. Okay, so all we need to do now is get some ice cream. So, do you actually want to see me buy it? Probably not. I'll just meet you back here after I have some ice cream in my little hands. Oh, wait. Before I go. I'll get this other power spark, just so as I do not forget. And some tickets. Haha! Okay, I will see you back here really soon. Okay, guys, we're back with the ice cream! Actually forgot to get the quest, so I went through that projector like 4 times. Oh boy, glad you guys had to miss that. You're probably glad. That's what I meant to say. Yes, give him the ice cream. I'm not gonna skip this because this is new. This is new cutscene right here. Take it to her, man. She'll love it. He just eats it. Oh, Damien. Hey, don't feel sorry. I'm trying to be evil here. Can't stand having a reminder of her around. 50 e-tickets and it's yours. We have to buy it off him? Ah. You're a jerk. Now that we have all the pieces to fix the contraption, we should talk to me, okay. And look, he doesn't give us access to the chest, either. But not only do we have to pay for it, but we don't get to use the chest to get the thing. But we already got it, so it doesn't matter. Oh, Smee. Stop your whimpering and whining. It's time to get a move on. Hey, look, there's the other tiki mats just sitting there. Look at that. Hee-hee. Just for anybody to take. I could even take it. I don't know what I'd do with it. Maybe nothing. Probably nothing. Actually. Okay. I'll see you guys on the other side of this projector in a second. Alrighty, guys, here we are in Tortuga. Yeah. Here we are in Tortuga. Not sure if there's anything we can really do evilly in this area, actually. Pretty sure we have to free at least the pirate that stole his goodies, you know. So we could leave the other ones in the cells. I suppose that's pretty evil. I just hope I remember which one it is. Otherwise, I will unwillingly free pirates I do not want to free.
I know Dada, but that's not good.
No, it's not good.
Okay. Beluga Billy, here's your bag. Full rocks. Just the way you like it. You like it. Oh my god. Aw, stupid tide. Come on, man. Thank you. What the- oh, and then I just landed in the thinner anyway. Shh, come on. Here you go, here's your rocks. Oh, jeez. Oh my. You don't like rocks? Oh, jeez. You're awfully picky, Beluga Billy. You're awfully picky. Yeah. I have to hold it to skip. Jeez. Okay. So we gotta watch... Hit those! It's a really dangerous thing to do. Shouldn't have done that, probably. Already stepped there, going here. Yes. Okay, pretty sure it's this guy, this first one. Yep. Okay, so we'll get his key. I guess I didn't actually have to come in here, did I? Well, I did, because, you know what? It, just confirmed what I had feared. Which is nothing. I didn't fear anything, I just... Whatever. See, we only need to get one of the keys, which I guess... They don't work for any specific... prison, they just work for all of them. Hopefully. We will see. Ooh, get away, you crazy seers. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Okay. Yes, I would like to enter the jail. That's why I walked into the doorway of it, Mr. Gus. That is typically what walking... Yes. You're welcome. Oh, we gotta do the time puzzle, don't we? Ah, jeez, oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we'll do that really quick. And that's all we have to do here, actually. None of that tricky well work, or painting in the lamps, or anything like that. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool, I like to say. Oopsie daisy. Oh god! Now you see it. And... wait for it. Oh, jeez. Now you don't! Oh, Mr. Watch Sketch, how handy you will be right now. First I'm gonna deal with these... doofuses. It's probably, like, the least efficient way to... Well, I don't know, worked pretty well, actually. Okay, we... Spin, and... Spin, and then, spin! We did it. Mickey's so cool, he doesn't even have to face his treasure. Jumps right on it, picks it up with his toes, because he's ambidextrous. Something like that. If that exists. Maybe. Hey, have you guys ever seen the movie Ultraviolet? I think that's what it's called. And that girl with like the monkey hands on her feet? That was freaky. I hope I never get monkey hands on my feet. Though that would be an interesting story to tell people. You know. Anywho. Once we get to the next area, I'm probably just gonna end this episode off. Because this episode has been pretty much as long as it needs to be. According to my random timekeeping ideas, which are usually pretty bad. Okay, I'll see you there in a second.
Alright, here we are.
In the jungle.
Where's Mowgli? Where's Baloo? Where's Bagheera? You know what I'm saying? Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode off here. And in the next episode, we're gonna get through this jungle. The fastest, most evilest way I know. Which is mainly just the fastest. There's not too much evil to be done. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.